हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न अबाउट आर्टिकल्स ए एन एंड द। टुडे वी विल लर्न मोर अबाउट दिस आर्टिकल्स। सी दिस वीडियो।
वेलकम टू फ्री ग्रामर लेसन्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल अंडरस्टैंड आर्टिकल्स इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर व्हिच आर मेनली ए एन एंड द। वी विल हैव अ बेसिक ओवरव्यू ऑफ दिस आर्टिकल्स। सो विदाउट अ फर्दर गो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। So what are articles? Articles are words used before noun and they modifies noun. As they give more information about nouns, they functions as adjectives in the sentence. Articles defines whether a noun is used in specific context or general context. There are three articles in English: a, an, and the. These articles are categorized in different types as per their usage. Let's look into that now. Articles are categorized in two different types based on their usage: definite articles and indefinite articles. Article the comes in the list of definite article as it shows uniqueness or specific thing. Article a and an comes in indefinite article as it doesn't show any uniqueness or specific thing. Instead, it shows that the thing is being said in general. Now, let's look into an example to understand it better. Suppose there is a group of apple in front of you and you are given a choice to eat one of them. If you want to eat any one from it, then what will you say? You will say, I want to eat an apple from the group of apple. Now, suppose you want to eat a specific apple from a group. Let's say the first one. You will say, I want to eat the apple which is at first position from the group of apple. You can notice here that how we use the for pointing out specific apple and an for generalized apple. You can also notice that we have used an and not a for pointing apple in general context. Let's understand why we used an instead of a here. So how to decide when to use a or an? Basically, there are 26 letters in English, out of which 5 are vowels and 21 are consonants. The 5 vowels are a, e, I, o, u. The rest 21 consonants are b, d, f, g, h, i, j, k, l, m, n, p, q, r, s, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. If a word is beginning with a vowel sound, N is used. And if a word is beginning with a consonant sound, A is used. Please note, we have to check the vowel sounds and consonant sounds. Let's look into examples where we use N before a word. An ant, an enemy, an ice cream, an orange, an umbrella, an hour. Notice the word hour. As H is silent here, hour starts with a vowel sound. So, N is used before the word hour. Let's look into examples where we use article A before a word. A boy, a woman, a horse, a book. These all starts with a consonant sound. Let's look into words which starts with a vowel letter, but the starting sound is of consonant. A European, a university, a 1 rupee note. These all letters starts with a consonant sound, so A is used before these words. That's pretty much it about articles in this video. Let's quickly revise what we learned in this lesson. Firstly, we understood what exactly articles are. Articles are words used before noun and they modify noun. There are three articles in English: a, an, and the. Then we learned the two categories in which these three articles are divided: definite articles and indefinite articles. The comes in definite article and a and and comes in indefinite articles. An before a word. Use a when word starts with a consonant sound and an when word starts with a vowel sound. That's all about articles in this video. Thank you.
That is a pretty dress. This is an apple. A and an are indefinite articles. We use them to talk about one thing in general. Now look at these sentences. The dress is pink in color.
The children are playing with a ball.
The water is not fit for drinking. The is a definite article. Use the to talk about something in particular that may be singular or plural and countable or uncountable. A, an, and the are also adjectives. They come before words that name a noun or another adjective. We use the with plural names of people, groups, and places. We use the with proper names of books, oceans, seas, rivers, canals, bridges, and mountain ranges. For example, Mount Everest is in the Himalayas. We do not use the with the proper name of a person, country, state, lake, or a mountain. For example, Vembanad Lake is in Kerala. We use an before words with a vowel sound. For example, the train will arrive in an hour from now. He is an honest man.
I hope all of you enjoyed the video class, right? So now you have to write the homework for article A, an, and the. Okay, for each one of you have to write the 10 examples and send it to my WhatsApp number. Thank you.